Exercise 2.6. Three identical lamps, each having a resistor R, are connected to the battery of EMF as shown in figure. Suddenly, a switch is closed. Calculate the current in the circuit when S is open and closed. What happens to the intensities of the bulb A, B and C? Calculate the voltage across the three bulbs when it is open and closed. Calculate the power delivered to the circuit when it is open and closed. Does the power delivered to the circuit decreases, increases or remain constant? Now there is a diagram. Three identical bulbs are connected and it is having a resistance. Okay, it is having a what? Resistance R. And it is connected to a EMF of battery of EMF psi. Okay, now many things are asked. Now we'll go one by one. Okay, first thing, suddenly a switch is closed. Calculate the current in the circuit when switch is open and closed. Okay, so what is your A part is calculate current in the circuit when S is open, that is switch is open and closed. Okay, now we have to use the formula V is equal to IR. Now what is your V? V is nothing but what? Psi. V is nothing but what? Psi. Now all the three bulbs are connected in series. So what is the resistance? So the resistance, total resistance is R1 plus R2 plus R3. Now they are identical bulbs, so they are having equal resistance. So what is this? Is R plus R plus R. So your resistance is what? 3R. Your resistance is 3R. Okay. Now when switch is open, we can find out the current. Current I is equal to V by RS. So what is psi by 3R? Psi by what? 3R. Now when switch is closed, I is equal to V by R. So when the switch is closed, no current will flow through this circuit, this bulb C. It will flow only through these two. So what is, that is psi by 2R. Psi by what? 2R. Because what? No current is flowing through. No current flows through what? Bulb C. So the total resistance is due to what? A and B alone. So it is psi by what? 2R. Now the second part is intensities of the bulb A, B and C. When the switch is open, the three bulbs are connected in series. Okay. So there is no change in what intensities. So the bulbs will have what? Equal intensities. Okay. When the switch is closed, only two bulbs are connected in series. Okay. So the intensities across the two bulbs increases and they have, and those two bulbs, that is bulb A and B, will have what? Equal intensity. The bulb C is in parallel combination and no current flows through the bulb C. So it will not glow. So it will not what? Glow. Now the next, what you have to find it out, the voltage across the three bulbs. Now first, when the switch is in open, which is open. Now all the three bulbs are in series connection. So the voltage across them will be what? Same. So we can write VA is equal to current into resistance. What is the current? Current we have found out, psi by 3R. Okay. Into what? Resistance R. So what will you get? Psi by 3. R and R will get cancelled. You will be getting psi by 3. Similarly, VB is equal to, that is also I into R. So what is? That is also what? Psi by 3R into R. That is also what? Psi by 3. Similarly, across VC is also what? I into R. That is also psi by 3R into R. That is also what? Psi by 3. This is in the case when the switch is open. Now, when switch is closed, only A and B are in series, C is in parallel combination. C is in what? Parallel combination. So what? No current flows through C, so IC will be what? Zero. Okay, so the current through the bulb C will be what? Zero. So we can write VA is equal to I into R. So what is VA is equal to? I is equal to what? I is what? Psi by 2R, because only 2 are there in combination, so into R. So what will you get? Psi by 2. Similarly, VB is equal to what? I into R. So it is what? Psi by 2R into R. That is also what? Psi by 2. What about VC? VC no current flow, so the VC will be what? Zero. The next is power delivered in the circuit. First case is when switch is open. So power PA is equal to VA into IA. Now what is the voltage we have calculated? Psi by 3. Current is what? Psi by 3R. Okay. So what will you get it? Psi square by 9R. Similarly with what? PB. PB is equal to VB into IB. That is also the same. So that is also what? Psi square by 9R. What is PC? VC into IC. That is psi by 3 into psi by what? 3R. That is also what? Psi square by 9R. The next is when switch is closed. When switch is closed, only A and B are in series. C will be in what? Parallel. So no current flows through what? C. So what is the power? PA is equal to VA into IA. So what is the voltage? Here it is psi by 2. According to the previous case, it is psi by 2. Psi by 2 into psi by 2R. So what is it? It is psi square by 4R. Psi square by what? 4R. What is PB? VB, IB. That is also what? Psi by 2 into psi by 2R. That is what? Psi square by 4R. What will happen to PC? PC will be 0 because there is no current flows through the circuit. So PC will be what? 0.